My next point here is how to improve your smash. My answer is three. Practice, practice, and practice. This is good practice for players who is not sure how to use the wrist. The players who are using shoulder to smash instead of wrist. Remember, the main power, 89% of power in smash is created by wrist, not arm, not shoulder. So the wrist has to be used. To feel it, yeah, this is empty badminton chair. Make like that. Okay, sit down in the chair, so nothing else has to be used. You have to use only wrist. Okay, set. Left foot here, yeah, like that. Come in front, yep. So, ready, set. If you have a mirror, it's better facing this mirror. If you don't have a mirror, use a window so you can see yourself. So let's practice. Set. One. Set. Smash.
One, two,
so as he did, remember the lowest step.
Okay, go. 1, 2, 10.
Now, you can build up your power, which is power with the power object. Okay, ready? Feel it, please. With the rackets.